walked up to a lemonade stand and he said,